は大だ。またいいのぶなだ。
Leave it to me! Hello there. How about a tin me up? Sometimes stopping to take a break can help you go further.
Black bag. I'm not up to anything sketchy.
This is pretty suspicious any way you look at it. You're not, like, doing something illegal, are you?
No way! This bag just has a gift I bought. I'm just waiting for a friend, Mia.
Why do you look so guilty if you're just waiting for a friend? Out here, alone, eating mackerel.
What, eating alone? Is that what you really think of me? How could I ever sneak off when nobody is around just because I don't want to share my mackerel with anyone?
That's quite specific. You wouldn't happen to have experience with that situation, would you?
I said no!
Meow!
That sound. Ekomata has finally become a real cat.
Mia, you're here! Were you a little late because you had something else to do? It's okay. I just got here, too. Don't worry. This person might look suspicious, but the proxy is actually my friend.
The nerve to call me suspicious.
Let me introduce you. This kitty is the friend I was waiting for. Salmon!
This cat's name is Salmon?
Because the first time we met, we almost got in a fight over a piece of salmon. So, I named her Salmon. And after that, the two of us became great friends. Back then, I just left the Red Fang gang and she was the only one around. Until I learned about Silver's death. Then, I met the Cunning Hairs, oh, and you!
Why are you meeting up in such a sketchy alleyway?
Free-roaming cats like us choose to meet in alleys like this off the beaten track.
You're not deliberately trying to avoid all of us, are you?
How did you know? Fine, you guessed it. Since meeting you and the Cunning Hairs, I haven't been able to prowl around the way I used to. And I've been so busy lately that I haven't had much time to meet with Salmon. I don't know why, but it doesn't feel as good anymore. It seems like I'm the only one with a place to go back to. Or whatever.
You know, you're a really good, loyal friend, Nekomata.
A compliment? For me? Wait, Salmon. Does this mean you have new friends? I get it. You don't want me to worry, right? 'Cause now, Salmon also has a place to go back to. That's great. Congratulations! Looks like it's time for me to move on, too. Is this a gift? It's so pretty! What a precious flower! I also brought something for you. A ton of mackerel.
Huh? Aww, something for me too?
Salmon says, she's my dear friend. Will you please take good care of her for me? She sounds like a worried mother, but that's more or less what I wanted to ask of you too. It's only thanks to you that I've made it this far. Thank you for everything. Please. Let's take care of each other.